Developing Faces is a certified nonprofit charity that provides surgical care to babies and children in developing countries. We organized this mission to Guatemala in order to focus on ear reconstruction and cleft lip and palate repair. These abnormalities are extremely common in Central and South America, and the ability to obtain surgical care is severely limited. Total ear reconstruction surgery takes approximately 4 to 5 hours. It's a very complex and meticulous procedure where we remove the patient's own rib cartilage and shape it into a new ear. We had the opportunity to meet so many adorable children and their families in the time we were here. And we realized very quickly that there were many more patients than we could care for, given our limited time and resources. Based on the large number of surgical candidates we saw, my own surgical schedule in Guatemala is now booked for the next 2 years. Our goal now is to secure more funding so we can increase our surgical volume and help as many children as possible.